that today's jobs report could spur more aggressive interest rate hikes from U.S. Federal Reserve.
Company lost $690 million in the stock market after his exit was announced on Monday.
Is our economy on the brink of a stock market crash? Unveil the hidden indicators and looming storm as we navigate uncertain financial waters. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into a topic that's been causing quite a stir lately: the state of our economy. Is it teetering on the edge of a stock market crash? The signs are becoming more apparent by the day. In this episode, we'll dissect the data, analyze the market dynamics, and unravel the truth behind the numbers that the federal government seems so eager to present. So if you're concerned about your financial future and are ready to face the realities that are often brushed under the rug, watch this video until the end. Let's begin. The gathering storm, the economic spiral has begun. All indicators point to a troubling downturn, raising questions about whether our economy has hit a brick wall. It's almost as if we're picking up the pieces of a puzzle scattered across the ground. Today, we'll be delving into the factors at play, the deceleration we're witnessing, and the indicators that suggest the government's rosy stats might not be telling the whole story, unveiling the truth. Just like the Soviet Union's propaganda machine, our government is painting a picture of stability and prosperity. However, as we'll uncover, that's far from the truth. The warning signs are there and people are beginning to take notice. Prudent investors, including those in hedge funds, are cautiously reducing their exposure to risk. The economy is at a crossroads, and the choices made now will have far-reaching consequences on housing, employment, and the way we live our lives, peeling back the layers. To better understand this looming crisis, let's peel back the layers and examine some crucial aspects. First, let's talk about Chinese exports. Recent data indicates a dramatic drop in July, reminiscent of the days when the world halted due to unforeseen circumstances. Chinese factories are closing down, workers are facing reduced hours, and panic is setting in. This isn't just about China, it's about a global interconnectedness that can't be ignored. Reading between the lines. In a world of carefully curated statistics, a critical lens reveals more than meets the eye. While our government projects an idyllic economic scene, scrutiny uncovers incongruities. Retail sales' apparent upward trajectory spanning 4 months is dissected when considering the fine print. These numbers are tampered with through seasonal adjustments and presented by officials with vested interests. This calls for a closer examination of whether these statistics align with the actual pulse of our economy. The paradox of increasing purchases juxtaposed with the cessation of manufacturing raises a perplexing question. Can we genuinely be consuming more while the factories supplying our essentials face stagnation? Unmasking the truth requires delving beneath the surface, as the chasm between statistical appearances and tangible realities beckons us to peer into the shadows where incongruities lie. A shift in the markets, the heartbeat of our economy, the stock market, is undergoing a transformation. A mere 0.8% dip signals a shift from the familiar rhythm of upward momentum. With the S&P 500 down 3% in the first 2 weeks of August, a new narrative is emerging. No longer does the market's trajectory seem linear. The historical patterns of relentless growth are facing a challenge. As we brace for September, a month notorious for stock market crashes, uncertainty looms large. Could this be a necessary correction? Or is the market's gravitational pull steering us into uncharted territory? The days of complacent optimism may be behind us, as investors ponder whether the horizon holds a renewed bull market or a storm that could reshape the very foundations of our financial world. Crash or correction? A pivotal crossroads looms before us. Is this a market correction or the telltale signs of an imminent crash? The market's recent behavior whispers of a more ominous narrative. Legendary investor Warren Buffett's uncharacteristic cash accumulation hints at stormy weather ahead. History reveals that bear markets often rally briefly, enticing new investors before the next downfall. As stocks falter and uncertainties multiply, the question arises: are we witnessing a bear market rally, a clever mirage hiding impending turmoil? The seasoned and the wise sit poised, while retail investors chase dreams of endless ascent. It's a tug of war between hope and prudence, with market psychology and fundamental realities in a fierce battle. What we choose to believe may well determine our financial fate as we navigate this intricate maze of financial intricacies. Reading the global landscape. Beyond the market turmoil, geopolitical dynamics are painting a complex backdrop. The European conflict nears its conclusion, casting shadows over economies worldwide. Meanwhile, rising interest rates cast a spotlight on the perilous debt landscape we navigate. The staggering revelation that interest payments are set to eclipse defense spending speaks volumes about our economic vulnerability. As governments and central banks scramble to navigate these treacherous waters, the question emerges: will global stability weather the storm or become a casualty? The interconnectedness of nations, economies, and markets presents a delicate balance that can be easily disrupted. Our journey forward requires an astute understanding of these intricate relationships as the unfolding narrative of our global landscape continues to shape our financial fate. Role of the Federal Reserve. Central to this economic drama is the Federal Reserve, the ultimate conductor of our financial orchestra. As the guardian of monetary policy, the Fed holds the power to shape the economy's destiny. Speculation swirls that it's waiting for a stock market crash to unleash its intervention. Corporations and savvy investors read the tea leaves, anticipating a shift in interest rates to counter a downward spiral. However, the masses, enticed by recent market highs, remain blissfully unaware. The question remains: will the Fed act in time to stave off disaster? Or are we on the precipice of a financial earthquake, exposing the harsh realities lurking beneath the surface? In this intricate dance, the Fed holds the strings, and the consequences will ripple through every aspect of our economic landscape, preparing for the future. In this uncertain landscape, preparation becomes paramount. The real estate market's future is uncertain, suggesting caution is wise. For those who venture into investments, strategic patience is the anchor. Warren Buffett's cash reserves offer a guide. Waiting for the right moment is an art. As the storm clouds gather, safeguarding retirement funds becomes essential. Exploring alternative assets like gold and silver through reputable sources like Genesis Gold Group can offer insulation against market turbulence. Their approach echoes the sentiment of being proactive, of embracing a new paradigm of protection. As the tide of change approaches, remember that wise financial decisions today can create a bridge to a more secure and prosperous future. In this era of uncertainty, knowledge, adaptability, and prudent action are our best allies for navigating the uncharted waters ahead. Folks, the signs are undeniable. Our economy is at a tipping point. This isn't a time to be complacent or ignore the writing on the wall. As we head into an unpredictable future, it's crucial to stay informed, make wise financial decisions, and safeguard your future. Thanks for joining us on this eye-opening journey. If you found this content valuable, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and share it with those who need to hear this message. Until next time, stay vigilant and stay informed. This is Steve Poplar signing off from the Popular Report.